Ryan Yarbrough of the Royals was hit by a pitch coming back up the middle yesterday. They got the out. But the most important thing is his health and condition right here. Trainer comes running out. He was put on the IL today with head fractures. Nothing else specific on that. Could be his face, somewhere along that. Something you never want to see, a scary scene. Hopefully he has a speedy recovery. That's all we got.